Okay, I am just going to braise a little bit of cabbage. And look at these delicious stuffed peppers. I just pulled them out. I didn't even put any extra cheese over the top. It's going to probably keep it just like that. So, what I did, the green peppers, I cut the tops off. And I let them soak in hot water, boiling water for 5 minutes. Let them cool down a little bit. Made my meat mixture. And I'm going to figure out how to put this recipe on there because I want you guys to have this recipe. Definitely going to set it up for you. And then, braise some cabbage right now. So, just a little bit of garlic. Just let me do this thing instead of pain right now. And a little bit of room I have here in my kitchen. Can't very well take a trip at the same time. Oh, it's okay. I'm probably just going to put this right up underneath the green pepper once this finishes. Start turning down. Love cabbage. So, keto style, stuffed green peppers. All right, I'm going to go chow down. Bye, guys.